Hello, I'm Emily, a knowledge producer at InkNo. In this video, we will cover all you need to know about the quiz competition in ClassPoint. Competition mode allows you to turn any of your multiple choice questions into a quiz competition to score and rank your students in a fun, engaging way. I have three questions here in my slide deck on the solar system, which already have multiple choice buttons on them. To convert these questions to competition mode, we only have to click the corresponding checkbox in the side panel. After that, you'll notice that a trophy icon has appeared on the button. I will go through the same short process for the other two questions in my slide deck. And that is all the setup you need. Let's try out this competition. I have 10 students joined to help us test out this competition. We can run the first question and begin receiving responses from students. When all the responses are in and the submissions are closed, I can see the regular multiple choice review window and reveal the correct answer to my students. And because this is a competition question, I can also view the leaderboard. This leaderboard shows the top ranked students based on if they chose the correct answer and how fast they submitted it. Let's move on to the second question. Every question is an opportunity for students to move up in the rankings. You can view the leaderboard after each question so that students know where they stand. Once you have completed the final question in the competition, view the leaderboard for the last time to see who the top players were. Congrats, Jared! To take a deeper look at the results from the competition, check out the table view. This table gives a full, comprehensive view of how each student performed in the competition. It can be sorted by all these categories to help you easily analyse your students. In addition, the leaderboard can also be accessed back in edit mode from the ClassPoint tab. This way, you can analyse your students after class without taking up your class time. Lastly, to move this data outside of ClassPoint, export it as a CSV. And voila! You now know all you need to know to begin creating your very own quiz competition. For more information on the other features of ClassPoint, check out the ClassPoint resources page.